For generations, atmospheric researchers have advanced our understanding of the planet in response to urgent societal needs. Since 1960, the U.S. National Science Foundation National Center for Atmospheric Research has been at the forefront of those efforts. Today, NSF NCAR addresses the most pressing environmental challenges facing our nation and the world. From more intense hurricanes and larger wildfires, to deepening droughts and rising seas, we are building on decades of research breakthroughs that have significantly improved the ability to predict severe weather and detail the consequences of climate change. NSF NCAR scientists study not only the atmosphere, but all the natural systems that the atmosphere interacts with: ocean, land, ice, and the sun. Along with meteorologists, atmospheric chemists, and climate scientists, we now have hydrologists, snow scientists, oceanographers, social scientists, software engineers, educators, and other experts working together to advance Earth system science. We build partnerships with universities, government agencies, and the private sector, developing coordinated solutions to the problems we collectively face. We enable scientific discovery by providing researchers with state-of-the-art resources, including supercomputers, research aircraft and advanced radars, sophisticated Earth system models, extensive data sets, and training for the next generation of scientists. Looking ahead, we're focused on how fundamental research can make communities safer and more resilient. Is it possible to more accurately predict how long a drought will affect farms in the Midwest? Or the likelihood that a solar storm will knock out power grids on Earth? Can our research help forecasters give earlier warnings when a tornado is bearing down on a community? Or when poor air quality will threaten the health of vulnerable residents? We're building a future workforce that understands that answering these questions will require new ways of doing science, including collaborating more closely across different fields of study, embracing artificial intelligence and other cutting-edge technologies, and partnering with the communities that are most impacted by today's weather and climate catastrophes. In a time of dramatic environmental change, NSF NCAR is working to chart a path forward for a resilient, sustainable society.